Alright, what up, everybody? Welcome back to another video of the Callisto Protocol, man. And, right now, we're trying to get to the tunnel to enter the garage, something like that. So, yeah. If you guys saw last video, we're not in a good place when it comes to health. Okay, that's you kill it? How'd we kill it? You give me health though? Or not? Alright, that's a monster here. Yep. It can't be said. Can't see shit. Huh. So, do we have any health? Alright, we're in the tunnel. Oh, and also, Elias died, so we don't have him no more. That's great, right? We need help. We need help. We need help badly. If we don't get help soon, we're gonna die. Oh, we got this, man. We got this. I hope. I hear a screechy sound and I don't like it. Hey, that's fine. They still no help. What the fuck is that?
What the hell was that?
Hey, so we're gonna look like we're like a crawler, maybe? It has to be a crawler. Okay. Does this not look good, bro? We're underneath ground. No health. Is it smart to go this way? No, it's not. I'm gonna go back over here. There's something to the right, I think. God damn it. Dude, we need help. I'm very quiet because I don't know what to do, what to expect. Really? Give me something. You little ass. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. I see those boxes everywhere and I never really pay attention to those. No one. Ah, damn it. Maybe I should pay attention to everything right now. Go to the left. Go to the right. Looks like I'm going to the left. Thank God. It's not gonna do a lot for me, but we'll see. It's good enough, right? What if I just I want to try to step on them, but if I step on them, I think the explosion will just kill me. So, in other words, better safe than sorry. We gotta go this way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Nothing else I'm missing. Oh, shit. Oh, you got help. You got help. More credits. I appreciate the credits, but I need some help, though. Okay, nothing else. Now let's go. Come on. Oh man, I hope you guys join the series though, man. I'm enjoying the game. It's pretty cool. Thank goodness we didn't have to fight. God damn it. More ammo. Got 5. Shit. Hell, thank you. There's something over here. I didn't meant to open that thing. I knew there was something close to it, like a zombie close to us, but my dumbass still wanted to open. Okay, more ammo. Thank God. Please be health. Health. I see health, thank you. Health ejector. Yes. Yes, health. I'm gonna use it now. Thank God, that's what we needed. Alright, let's keep going. Another health trick. Okay. Here, okay. We're getting back into the groove. This is good. There's gonna be a zombie here. Honestly, I expected a dummy, but nope. Fine. Okay. This could be good news or bad news. I don't know. Hey, can I do anything in here before I go? Nothing.
Oh, shit!
Hey! You need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal with!
Okay, we got him. Oh shit, I got him now. I have one health just left. I'm getting good at this. Okay, I'm getting a little good at this.
Now get up here.
Hold on, give me a second, woman.
Hurry.
Give me a second, Danny. So I make sure I got everything. Just in case I will be safe. No. You might leave me behind again. Right. Do we have an extra... Wait. Oh. It's just the game being shiny. Alright, come on, then.
again.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Okay, tap the left button. What? There's a lot of left button. Tap the left button to quickly swap between equipped weapons. Weapons can also be selected. Okay. Tap the right button to bring up the quick weapon selection. Tap the up button to select an available weapon. Press X button to equip the highlighted weapon. Is that a new gun? Oh, that is a new gun. Shotgun. Nice. Awesome, we got a shotgun now. Let's try this.
Needs a code.
Find a key code. Right here. Pretty easy. Simple.
Damn it.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Okay. Shotgun ammo. So this is the pistol. A shotgun. We'll save the shotgun for more important time. Which, like, it's gonna be a lot of time.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
Ah. We have 600. Should we? We got upgrade.
Please operate responsibly.
I was gonna give me another ejector, but I think we'll be fine. I think, hopefully. I don't know.
Invalid selection.
Upgrade the magnum.
The highest quality.
The health of damage.
Cycle complete.
Okay, you don't have to look at the damn thing every single time. What is this? Are we gonna need that?
Please make a selection.
We're selling it. We're gonna buy
executing.
I hope we don't need that because I don't know.
Have a united day.
Okay. We're good. yeah, so I guess we gotta go to the next one. But we're gonna wait for that for the next video, man. Then we're gonna end the video here. So, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, leave a like. And you guys want to join me on my journey, you know what to do. Press that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Took a damn hand.